Porsche is a family name which goes back to our founder, Ferdinand Porsche, who started the construction office in 1931. The family name Porsche was common in East Europe and Bohemia, and this was an area where Ferdinand Porsche was born in 1875. And this was a common name, and most people with this family name were related to the cloth fair trade.